Mitosis begins when the long threads of chromosomes in the nucleus replicate and condense into a pair held together at the centromere. Centrioles duplicate and move to opposite sides of the cells and form spindle fibers. The chromosomal pairs line up at the center of the cell and then split apart so that individual chromosomes move to opposite sides of the cell along the spindle fibers. In the final phase of mitosis, a nuclear membrane forms around the two identical groups of single chromosomes so that two daughter cells are formed, each with a chromosomal makeup identical to the parent cell.